Huawei Technologies said in a statement released Saturday that the company looks forward to the safe return of its chief financial officer Meng Wanzhou. After nearly 3 years of detention in Canada, Meng left the country on Friday local time after the U.S. Department of Justice dropped its request for her extradition. She is flying back to China on a charter flight arranged by the Chinese government and is expected to arrive in South China's Shenzhen city, where Huawei is headquartered, on Saturday night Beijing time. "We look forward to the safe return of Meng Wanzhou to her family as soon as possible. Huawei will continue to defend its rights in the corporate litigation in the U.S. District Court for the Eastern District of New York," the statement reads. According to another statement issued earlier by one of the lawyers who represent Meng, she did not plead guilty. Meng will not be prosecuted further in the United States and the extradition proceedings in Canada will be terminated, said the statement. "I'm very pleased that Sabrina Meng and the U.S. Department of Justice have reached a deferred prosecution agreement, DPA, and it has been approved by Judge Donnelly," said the statement by William W. Taylor III, Meng's lawyer based in Washington, D.C. "Under the terms of this agreement, Ms. Meng will not be prosecuted further in the United States and the extradition proceedings in Canada will be terminated. She has not pleaded guilty and we fully expect the indictment will be dismissed with prejudice after 14 months. Now, she will be free to return home to be with her family." Meng delivered a short speech outside of the British Columbia Supreme Court before heading to the Vancouver International Airport for her journey home. In the speech, she thanked her motherland, fellow countrymen and all supporters for regaining her freedom.